在旧约圣经里面，我非常喜欢读列王记跟历代志。
In the Old Testament, I really like to read Chronicles and the Kings.
当你读列王记和历代志的时候，你会发现
，When you read Kings and Chronicles,
这些以色列的王，这些犹大的王，到底是怎么回事
？These kings,
到底是怎么回事
？What's going on with them?
神的应许将那永不改变将那永不动摇的国度赐给了大卫
The promise of the Lord is to give the kingdom to David
应许大卫的后裔要成为
But the descendants of David will be
那坐在宝座上永不动摇的
Sit upon the throne and not unshakable
那大卫的子孙这些王到底发生了什么事
So the descendants of David What's going on with them?
今天我们要来看在犹大的两个王
Today we
一个叫亚萨
We want to read two kings of Jews
一个叫约沙法
Judah. One is called Asa The other one is called Jehoshaphat
约沙法王
Jehoshaphat
好那在这个之前我要介绍一下以色列的历史
Now, before this, I want to introduce you the history of Israel.
但是我希望每个人回去能够再把以色列，尤其是列王记，还有历代志，列王记跟历代志，你能够好好的读一遍。
I wish that you can go back and read the Kings.
可能不止一遍，你要读好几遍。
Perhaps you need to read many times.
你才知道到底怎么回事。
Then you truly know what is going on.
直到现在，我还是一直在读，一直在读，每一次都有启示。
Until today, I read and read again, and every time I read, I have revelations.
你可能你读第一次、第二次，你会觉得说，哇，这么多王，有时候名字还重复。
Maybe for the first time you read, you feel oh, there's so many kings and the names repeat each other.
他的孙子、他的玄孙还取他那个太祖祖父的名字。
His grandson, the grand-grandson, also the same name as the...
一下子犹大王，一下子以色列王。
All of a sudden, the kings of Judah or the kings of Israel.
哇，很难记。
It's difficult to memorize.
但是你要读。
But you must read.
你要读进去。
You must read into you.
当你读进去的时候。
When you read it into you.
你知道神的应许是永不改变。
You know the promise of the Lord is unchanging.
那到底谁变了？
But then who changed?
人变了
It's the people that change.
这些王
These kings,
有的遵行耶和华神眼中行耶和华神眼中为善的事
Some
遵行耶和华的律法
Some of the kings that keep the laws of the Lord
而且吩咐他的百姓遵行神的律法和诫命
And command the Israelites to keep the laws of the Lord
但是有些王
But other kings
尤其是在以色列的王
Especially the kings of Israelites.
常常有一句话重复
There's a phrase that's repeated many times.
那句话重复，我每次看到我都吓一跳
Every time I read it, it surprises me.
哪一句话？这个王所行的比他的列祖还要，在耶和华眼中所行的更恶。
This king does worse, even worse things than his fathers.
你已经读前面他。他的祖父、他的爸爸所行的已经有多恶了。
You have already read that his father does many evil things.
然后你又看到下一章。
Then you read the next chapter.
这王行的比他的列祖所行的还要恶。
And the next king does even more abominable things than his fathers.
在神的眼中。
In God's eyes.
是看的不一样的。
God sees things differently.
等一下我们会仔细的来读。
今天的经节很长。We have many verses to go through today.
从列王记下十四章到二十章。
It's from the Second Kings chapter 14 to verse to chapter 20.
历代志下，对不起，从历代志下的十四章到二十章。
Chronicles.
Second Chronicles.
Second Chronicles chapter 14 to verse.
从历代志下的十四章到十六章，然后十八章到二十章，这章节很长。但是值得我们细细的来读。
Now, even though the chapters are long, but it's worth for us to read carefully.
到底在神的眼中所看重的是什么
？In God's eyes, what is it that is important to God?
当大卫的国度
when the kingdom of David
建立了
is built
当整个以色列十二个支派
when all 12 tribes of Israel
成为一个坚固的国度
becomes one stronghold nation
大卫成为以色列的王
King David becomes the king of Israel.
整个以色列十二支派
The whole Israelites, 12 tribes.
是在神的祝福和神的应许的底下
It's in God's blessing, it's in God's promise.
大卫将国位传给了所罗门
David gave the throne to King Solomon.
所罗门王怎样
King Solomon
他为神来建圣殿
He built the temple for the Lord.
如果我们读《列王记》和《历代志》上，知道所罗门的国度是怎样极其荣华、极其强盛。
If we read the Kings and Chronicles, then we know the kingdom of Solomon is vast and strong.
所罗门王晚年的时候
，The later years of King Solomon.
圣经怎么说
？What did the Bible say?
他娶了外邦的女子。
He has taken
不是一个，不是两个，不是三个。
He has taken Gentile wives,
而是很多
not only one or two, but many.
不仅这样子
not only that,
他随从这些外邦的女子去拜外邦的神。
He also followed these Gentile wives to worship the Gentile gods.
为他们建什么外邦神的祭坛，外邦神的殿。
And build temples for these Gentile gods.
所以从所罗门王开始
So from King Solomon
所罗门的儿子罗伯安
King Solomon, his son
接续了他做王
Become next king
如果按照说书的说 Disaster begin
This is when the disasters begin
那灾难开始了
This is when disaster begin
所以我们知道以色列的历史就是从所罗门王的儿子罗伯安接续他做王的时候以色列十二个支派开始分裂。
So when Jeroboam the son of Solomon becomes the next king, this is when Israelites separated.
所以南国犹大有两个支派，犹大跟便雅悯支派。北国以色列有十个支派。
So in the south there's Judah, it's Judah and Benjamin, and in the north there's 10 Israelites.
所以南国犹大是罗伯安。就是所罗门王的儿子，北国耶罗波安背叛的，就是以色列背叛的罗波安，因为罗波安行耶和华眼中为恶的事情，所以分成整个以色列分成的北国和南国。
So because Roboam has done the evil things in the Lord in the eyes of the Lord, so the Israelite tribes are separating into the north and the south.
好，这时候。
So at this time.
罗伯安的儿子叫亚比亚
Roboam's son
接续罗伯安做王
His name is Yebian and becomes the next king
然后亚比亚的儿子叫亚撒
And his son is called Asa
亚撒的儿子叫约沙法
And Asa's son is called Josephan
Jehoshaphan 所以亚撒和约沙法是怎样所以我们从这一个历史来看亚撒，等一下我们要看的这两个王的历史。亚撒和约沙法就是从所罗门王罗伯安、亚比亚、亚撒、约沙法，也就是所罗门王的玄孙、曾孙和玄孙。
So Asa and Jehoshaphat is the great great grandson of King Solomon.
来，我们从十四章开始看。
Let's read from chapter 14.
历代志下第十四章。
Second Chronicles chapter 14.
亚比亚与他列祖同睡，葬在大卫城。他儿子亚撒接续他作王。亚撒年间，国中太平十年。
So Abijah rested with his father, and they buried him in the city of David. And Asa his son reigned in his place. In his days, land was quiet for 10 years.
亚撒行耶和华他神眼中为善为正的事情，除掉外邦的神坛和丘坛，打碎柱像，砍下木偶。吩咐犹大人寻求耶和华他们列祖的神，遵行他的律法诫命。
Asa did what was good in the right and right in the eyes of the Lord his God. For he removed the altars of the foreign gods and the high places, and broke down the sacred pillars, and cut down the wooden image. He commanded Judah to seek the Lord God of their fathers and to observe the laws of the commandments.
好，所以在亚撒做王做犹大王的时候，国中太平。然后，而且底下如果你仔细看的话，亚撒的军兵是大能的勇士，一共有58万。
So when Asa was reigning in Judah, there is peace and rest in the kingdom. And if you read later on, there are warriors in his army.
所以，即便是只有两个支派。
Even though there are two tribes, even though there are only two tribes, but he does the good and right things in the eyes of the Lord. What did he do? He removed the altars of the foreign gods.
而且不仅他自己,
and not only himself.
He commanded
the Judah to seek the Lord and seek and keep his commandments.
而且在犹大各地建造坚固的城墙。城邑
and build strongholds.
然后怎样？他建立了极大的强，就是大能勇士的军队。
And he has built a strong army.
好像一切都很好。
It seems everything was great.
是吗
？Right.
因为他所承接的是谁的产业
？Because what did he inherit?
大卫、所罗门所承接的产业。
He inherited King.David and King Solomon's inheritance.
即便他的祖父行耶和华眼中恶的事情，因为整个以色列国分裂了，但是他行耶和华眼中为善为正的事情，神还是看守他口中所说的应许，让大卫的国度的宝座坚固。
Even though his grandfathers did the evil things, so the Israelites separated, but because he kept the commandments of the Lord.So therefore, the Lord still watches kingdom.
好，刚刚我们说的。
So that's what we talked about.
当亚撒王
when King Asa
面对征战的时候
when he's facing the wars,
考验才是开始。
Now this is the test. Let's start.
他行耶和华眼中为善的事，好不好
？He does the good and right things before the Lord. Is it good?
他吩咐耶，他除掉外邦人的祭坛，好不好
？He removed the altars of foreign gods. Is it good?
他吩咐犹太百姓遵行神的律法，神喜不喜悦
？He commanded Judah to keep the seek the Lord and keep His commandment. Is it good?
但是神所要的
，But what the Lord wants?
神所要考验的
，What God wants to test?
是你是不是真的信靠他
？Is that are you really trusting Him?
亚撒的考验开始。
This is when King Asa's test started.
他面对征战。
He faced the wars.
在古实王第九节，古实王率领军兵100万，战车300辆来攻击犹大人。
Then Zerah, the Ethiopian, came out against them with an army of 1,000,000 men and 300 chariots, and he came.
100万大军。
1,000,000 men.
亚撒王面对敌人的攻击。
King Asa is facing the war, the enemies.
十一节他说什么
？In 11,
亚撒呼求耶和华他的神说：“耶和华，唯有你能帮助软弱的，胜过刚强的。耶和华我们的神啊，求你帮助我们，因为我们仰赖你，奉你的名来攻击这大军。”
And Asa cried to the Lord his God and said, "Lord, it is nothing for you to help, whether the many or those who have no power. Help us, O Lord our God."For we rest on you, and in your name we are against multiple.
亚撒没有忘记他的祖先大卫。
Asa didn't forget his grandfather David.
大卫所倚靠的神。
David relied upon the Lord.
大卫所呼求的神。
David calls upon the Lord.
所以亚撒也呼求神。
So Asa also calls upon this Lord.
他知道唯有耶和华神能够帮助他们
，because he knows only the Lord God will help him.
所以耶利米书第29:12-13说：“你们要呼求我，祷告我，我就应允你们。
所以
你们寻求我，若专心寻求，就必寻见。”
So in the book of Jeremiah it says, "You shall call upon me and pray unto me, and if you seek me, and you shall find."
耶利米书29:12-13。
Chapter 29, verse 12 to verse 23.
以色列百姓呼求神的时候,
when the Israelites called upon the Lord,
神应许说, 我就应允你们,
the Lord says, I will heed to you.
而且寻求, 不仅寻求, 要怎样寻求? 叫专心寻求。
And how do you seek the Lord? It's to seek the Lord your wholehearted.
什么叫专心寻求?
What does seek the Lord wholehearted?
我们常常叫小孩, 小孩小的时候,
when your children are still young, we tell them what?
你要专心读书。
You should study hard.
专心读书。
You should focus to study.
然后你要专心吃饭。
You should focus to eat.
是不是?
Right?
要专心读书, 专心吃饭。
You have to focus to study.
如果你回想的时候, 我们每个人都有当小孩的时候, 也, 你现在也有小孩, 所以你最常想的这两句话,
Now, is this two phrases that you say to your children often?
专心,
focus.
专心的意思就是全心全意, 你现在正在做一件事情。
Focus means your whole heart and whole mind to do this one thing.
专心寻求耶和华,
is to focus seeking the Lord,
就必寻见,
and you shall find.
意思就是你的全心,
means your whole heart,
全力,
your whole strength,
来寻求他,
to seek the Lord,
来投靠他,
is to seek the Lord.
第15章, 第一节, 第二节,
Chapter 15, verse 1 and 2.
神差了 先见,
and Lord sent seers
来迎接亚撒王,
is to Lord sent seers to King Asa,
带来了一个 confirmation, 带来了一个确认,
and brought a confirmation.
怎样？你们若顺从我第一节、第二节, 你们若顺从耶和华, 耶和华就必与你们同在, 你们若寻求他, 就必寻见, 你们若离弃他, 他必离弃你们。
Says right here, if you seek him, he will be found by you. But if you forsake him, he will forsake you.
所以当亚撒来专心寻求神的时候,
when King Asa focused to seek the Lord,
而且向神来呼求,
and to call and cry out to the Lord,
耶和华神就帮助他们,
and the Lord God helped them.
那100万的军队来攻击,
the 1 million army come and attack.
那100万的军队, 古时人100万的大军来攻击犹大,
the Zerah of Ethiopian came 1 million army,
败在耶和华和他的军兵前面,
has failed before the Lord and his army.
你们若寻顺从耶和华, 耶和华必与你们同在, 你们若寻求他, 就必寻见, 你们若离弃他, 他必离弃你们。
If you seek him, he will be found by you. If you forsake him, he will forsake you.
所以在乎我们, 是不是专心寻求他, 或者是离弃他。
So it's about whether we focus to seek the Lord or we forsake him.
我们常常在讲说, 神啊, 你在哪里? 神, 你是不是离弃我?
我相信你,
可是你好像不知道在哪里。
Often we say, Lord, we believe you. Lord, have you forsaken me? We believe in you, but where are you?
不是的。
It's not.
而是我们的心离弃他。
It's because our heart already forsake them.
我们并不相信。
We don't believe.
我们嘴巴说相信。
Our mouth say we believe.
但是心里还是怀疑。
But our heart still doubt.
没有关系。
It's okay.
这时候你要向你的心,
at this time, say to your heart,
当你的脚软弱, 当你的手发抖, 你要向你的心来说,
when your feet are weak, when your hands are trembling, say to the Lord,
说我的心啊, 你要赞美耶和华,
say to the heart, my heart, you shall praise the Lord,
你要呼求,
you shall cry,
你要呼求,
you shall cry out.
你仔细看这一节, 第三节, 15章第3节到第4节, 当我在读的时候, 我吓一跳。
Carefully read chapter 15, verse 3 and 4. When I read, I was surprised.
如果刚刚你回去读这个列王记跟历代志的时候, 你, 知道说以色列现在是南国犹大，北国以色列，以色列是多么的悖逆，多么的离弃神。
When you read the kings, then you will realize the north king, the north camp of Israelites, they already forsaken the Lord.
第三节、第四节怎么说
？Verse 3 and verse 4 says what?
以色列人不信真神。
Israel has been without a true God.
没有殉毁的祭司，也没有律法，已经好久了。
Without teaching of priests, without the Lord for many years.
以色列人不信真神。
Israelites is without true God. They don't believe in true God.
他们弄到这个地步。
They have become until this kind of situation.
这一位又真又活的神带领他们出埃及。
This true and living God take them out from the Egypt.
在四十年的旷野。
40 years in the wilderness.
他们不种也不收，也没有饿死。
They have not farmed, but they have always survived.
他们看过、经过了多少的神迹奇事
？They have been through so many miracles.
才几个世代而已。
That's only how many generations.
这边说以色列人不信真神。
It says Israel has not been without a true God.
没有殉毁的祭司，也没有律法，已经好久了。
Without teaching priests, without the law for a long time.
简单一句话就是以色列人已经不是以色列人了。
In simple, Israelites are not Israel anymore.
也意思就是说他好像不是神的选民了。
Also means that he is
他跟这些外邦人没有两样了。
He's no different from the Gentiles.
是不是
?Right?
看第四节。
Verse 4.
你会吓一跳。
You'll be surprised.
但他们在极难的时候向耶和华以色列的神寻求他，他就被他们寻见。
But when in their trouble they turned to the Lord God of Israel and saw him, and he was found by them.
他们离弃了神。
They forsaken the Lord.
他们忘记了神。
They've forgotten the Lord.
他们不信这个真神。
They don't believe this true God.
但是这一位充满慈爱、充满公义的神，有没有离弃他们
？But the faithful Lord has he
有没有忘记他对于大卫的应许
？Has he forgotten his promise to
有没有忘记他对亚伯拉罕、以撒、雅各的应许
？Has the Lord forgotten his promise to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob？
有没有忘记他对摩西的应许
？Have he forgotten his promise to Moses,
有没有忘记他跟以色列人所立的约
？Have you forgotten that he has his covenant with Israel?
以色列人不信真神好久了。
For a long time, Israel don't believe in God.
但是他们在极难的时候来求告他
，But when they're in trouble,
来寻求他
，they seek him.
神就被他们寻见
，And he was found by them.
当我读到这句的时候
，When I read this.
我觉得充满希望。
I'm filled with hope.
真的充满希望。
I'm truly filled with hope.
因为白牧师常常讲说他是第五代的基督徒。
Pastor Marshall talk about that she's the fifth generation Christian.
那我是第三代，我的小孩是第四代。
I'm a third generation Christian. My children are the fourth generation.
他们以后的小孩是第五代、第六代。
And my children's children will be fifth and sixth generation of Christian.
当然，我希望我的后裔都是敬虔神。
And I wish that my descendants will be fear of the Lord.
万一
？What if？
万一
？What if？
他们忘记了。
They forgotten the Lord.
但是这一个经节
，But this verse here，
让我们有永远的盼望。
That we have an eternal hope.
所以，当你今天
，When today。
遵循神的律法，与他立约。
Keep his commandment and have covenant with the Lord.
神必纪念。
The Lord will remember.
因为当他们在极难的时候
，Because when they are in trouble,
他知道说，我的祖父、我的曾祖父、我的曾曾祖父，他们曾经寻求神得到帮助。
He knows my grandfather, my great grandfather, They sought to the Lord, and they have received.
所以当他们在急难的时候归向神，神就必被他们寻见。
Because when they are in trouble, they sought to the Lord, and the Lord was found by them.
亚撒听见了这一句话。
King Asa has heard this.
第八节。
Verse 8.
亚撒听见了。
And Asa heard these words.
就刚强壮胆。
And he took courage.
他怎样？
What did he do?
重修耶和华的坛。
He has rebuilt the temple.
他将那些可憎之物都去掉。
He removed all these abominable things.
又在耶和华的圣坛的廊前重修耶和华的坛。
He also rebuilt the temple of the altar of the Lord.
重修耶和华的坛。
He rebuilt the altar of the Lord.
什么叫做重修耶和华的坛？
What does that mean, rebuild?
那敬拜的祭坛。
It's the altar of worship.
祷告的祭坛。
The altar of prayers.
神话语的祭坛。
The words of the altar of the Lord's words.
要重新的再被建立。
Will be restored again.
所以神的话语。
So the words of the Lord.
敬拜。
Worship.
赞美。
Praise.
祷告。
Prayer.
要重新被建立。
Will be restored again.
在我们的家中要被建立。
In our family will be restored.
在神的家中要被建立。
In the house of the Lord to be restored.
不管是什么情况。
No matter what situation.
不管。 你是不是失去了盼望？
Whether or not you have lost hope.
之前的经节说什么？以色列百姓不信了。
It says before the Israelites.
也没有律法，已经好久了。
Israelites don't have the law. They don't believe. For many years.
当再开始寻求，开始重新建立这个敬拜、祷告、神话语的祭坛的时候。
But again, they sought to the Lord. They rebuilt the altars.
而且再次与神来立约。
And once again, they made covenant with the Lord.
第十二节,
Verse 12.
亚撒聚集百姓与神再次立约。
Asa has gathered the people and made covenant with the Lord.
十二节说,他们就立约要尽心尽性地寻求耶和华他们列祖的神。
And they made covenant is to seek the Lord with all their heart and all their strength.
寻求耶和华他们列祖的神。
Is to seek the Lord of their fathers.
以色列人不信真神，忘记这些律法很久了。
Israelites do not believe in true God for long.
他们要再次与神来立约。
Once again, they enter the covenant.
他们要尽心尽性的来寻求耶和华。
To seek the Lord God of their fathers.
与神立约。
And to make covenant, to enter into a covenant.
所以看到第十九节说，直到亚撒35年，没有征战的事。
So until verse 19, there was no war until 35 years of reigning of Asa.
国中太平.
It was peace.
好, 第二个挑战来了。
Second challenge came.
第二个挑战来了。
Second challenge came.
这边说怎样?
It says what?
信靠神, 寻求神, 与神立约。
It's to trust in the Lord, seek the Lord, and make covenant with the Lord.
刚刚说我们有一个 字叫做什么？专心，是不是？
Now we just talk about this word, focus.
好，神就要来考试。Now
there's a test.
来考试叫做什么叫专心？A
test come from the Lord is what is focus.
亚撒的考试来了。The
test for Asa came.
那第一阶段考试有没有通过？
He passed the first test.
通过，现在要来面试。Yes,
he passed the first test. Now is the interview.
第十六章开始
Chapter 16
刚刚说直到亚撒35年的时候 国中没有征战
It says until the 35th year of reigning of Asa there was no war
亚撒36年的时候
On the 36th years of reigning of Asa
以色列王巴沙来攻击犹大
The king of Israel Baasha has came up against Judah
好你在读列王记跟历代志上的时候 有时候你会觉得很错乱
Sometimes when you read these two books, Chronicles and Kings, you feel confused.
不过你要仔细地读,
but you must read carefully.
常常不是别人来攻击犹大,
often it's not someone else to attack.
是他的兄弟以色列来攻击,
as his brother Israel attacking come against.
谁来攻击犹大?
Who comes against Judah right now?
以色列王.
The king Israel.
以色列是谁?
Who is Israel?
以色列是他们的兄弟，是其他十个支派.
Israel is his brothers. It's the other 10 tribes.
好. 亚撒王这时候.
Now at this time, King Asa.
好啊，你来攻击我.
All right, you come against me.
你是我的兄弟，你还来攻击我.
You are my brother. You come against me.
亚撒这时候想了一件事情.
King Asa thought this strategy.
他有没有像之前当古时人？ 他一万大军来攻击他的时候，他马上说：“亚撒呼求耶和华他们的神。”
Did he cry out to the Lord like what happened before that when Zerah of Ethiopian came with 1 million army?
有没有
？Did he cry out to the Lord again?
这时候他做什么事
？This time, what did he do?
好啊，我的兄弟来从背后来攻击我。
He said, "My brother, come and attack me from the back."
我就 叫别人从你的背后来攻击你。
I will find someone else to attack you from your back.
所以亚撒去找谁？
So King Asa went and find who?
亚兰王。
King of Syria.
他去找亚兰王便哈达。
King he went to see King of Syria Ben-Hadad.
你们如果知道以色列 的历史跟地理，在那个地方的历史跟地理的话,
If you know the history and the geographic,
犹大在哪里? 南边，对不对?
Judah is in the south.
以色列在哪里?
Israel is where?
在北边。
It's in the north.
那亚兰在哪里?
Where is Syria?
在以色列的北边。
Syria is in the north of.
亚兰就是现在的亚述，那个就是现在的叙利亚的那个地方。所以亚兰王
So King of Syria. King of Syria.
以色列，你从北边来攻击我。
This is the north of Israel. So Israel, you come attack me from the north.
好，我就从你的屁股叫别人来攻击你。
I will find someone from your north to attack you.
让你两边夹击。And
then you will be surrounded by enemies.
所以亚撒。
So Asa.
他就说。
He says.
跟这个亚兰王便哈达说：“你父曾经与我父立约，我也要与你立约。”He
says to the king Ben-Hadad of Syria, "says my father, there was covenant, there was treaty before my father and your father. Now I will have covenant before."
所以他把金银都送给了便哈达。So
he sent you silver and gold.
要干嘛
？To what?
啊，去收买，贿赂。
Is to
叫他废除他们与以色列王巴沙所立的约.
Is to bribe and tell him to break the treaty with King Baasha.
所以以色列在攻击犹大的时候，他之前早已经先预备了.
So he already prepared.
所以他已经先跟什么？这哈兰王他们已经先立约，你们不要动哦，我们兄弟相争，你不要动.
So King Baasha has already made a treaty with King of Syria, say, I'm attacking Judah, so don't attack us.
刚刚我们说什么?
But what we just read.
亚撒刚刚才经历与神立约，而且叫以色列百姓要尽心尽性寻求耶和华他们列祖的神.
Now King Asa has just made the covenant with the Lord and tell people of Judah to seek the Lord of their fathers with all their heart and all their soul.
但是现在亚撒面对以色列来攻击他们的时候，他就找哈兰王便哈达来立约。
But now when Asa is facing King of Israel Baasha's attack, he has made covenant with King of Syria Ben-Hadad.
这时候神的先见哈尼拿来见犹大王亚撒对他说。
So now the seer of the Lord came and said,
神差他的先见来对 犹大王亚撒说,
The Lord has sent his seer to King Asa and says,
因你依赖亚兰王，没有仰赖耶和华你的神。
Because you have relied on the king of Syria and have not relied on the Lord your God.
你仰赖亚兰王来帮助你，没有仰赖你的神，像你以前依赖耶和华一样。
You rely on the king of Syria and not rely on the Lord your God, therefore, like before.
之前古时人一百万大军来攻击你, 他们没有比以色列百姓、以色列的军队更强大吗？
Before Ethiopians took in 1 million army, aren't they greater than the army of Israel?
之前古时人的战车、马兵来围绕你的时候，没有比以色列人的军队强大吗？
Now isn't the Ethiopians are 1 million army and the chariots, aren't they stronger than the army of Israel?
在那个时候，只是你专心呼求耶和华，他就帮助你。
You focus, sought to the Lord, and the Lord becomes your help.
这时候
At this time,
你到底在做什么？
What are you doing?
耶和华的眼目遍察全地。
The look for the eyes of the Lord runs to and through the whole land.
是要显大能，帮助向他心存诚实的人。
To show himself strong on behalf of those whose whole heart is loyal to him.
你行这个事情真是愚蠢。
You have done the foolish thing.
从此以后你必有征战。
Therefore, from now on, you shall have wars.
所以神差他的先见哈尼拿来见犹大王。
So the Lord has sent the seer of Hanina to King Asa.
说你到底在做什么？你之前不是面对更大的征战、更大的危机的时候，知道要寻求神吗？
Says, what are you doing when you're facing an even greater army? You can't seek the Lord.
你都忘光了。
You have forgotten.
你所行的真是愚昧。
What you have done is foolish.
那诗篇118篇第九节这样说。
In the Psalms 108 verse 9.
其实我们常常也做同样愚蠢的事。
Oftentimes we do the same foolish things.
诗篇第118章第九节说，投靠耶和华，强势依赖王子。
It says, it's better to trust in the Lord than put confidence in prince.
前面一节第八节是说，投靠耶和华，强势依赖人。所以投靠耶和华，强势依赖人，强势依赖王子。
Verse 8 and verse 9 says, It's better to trust in the Lord, put confidence in man, and put confidence in prince.
但是很诚实的说
But honestly,
我们
We
常常依赖人
We often put confidence in man,
胜过依赖神
Over we put confidence in the Lord.
是不是
Right?
很诚实的说，我们常常依赖人，胜过依赖神。
Honestly, we often put confidence in men more than we put confidence in the Lord.
就像亚撒一样，他才刚刚之前才经历这么大神的帮助。
It's like King Asa, he has just experienced such great help from the Lord.
但是神这时候来考验他。
But now there's another challenge from the Lord.
来测验他。
To test him.
什么叫做专心
？What is to focus?
是啊，我们知道要依赖神。
Yes, we know we are to put confidence in the Lord, to rely on Him.
当我们有办法的时候，我们就不用。
But when we have other methods, then that we don't seek the Lord.
但神要的不是这个。
But that's not what God wants.
不是说我们都什么都不要做。
It's not that we do nothing.
不要误会我的意思。
Do not misunderstand me.
亚撒有没有建立他的军队
？Did King Asa build his army?
有没有建立坚固的城市
？Did he build the cities and the walls?
有没有叫他的百姓遵行耶和华的律法
？Did he tell the people of Judah to keep the commandments of the Lord?
有没有重修耶和华的祭坛
？Did he restore and rebuild the altar of the Lord?
有没有叫百姓与神立约，尽心尽性的来寻求
？Did he tell the people to seek the Lord of their fathers with all their heart and all their souls?
但是神要我们更进一步，叫做专心。
But God wants us to go even further to focus.
意思就是
means.
当我们做的这些人可以做的
，But we have already done these things the men can do.
不代表能够取代我们对神的专心。
It does not mean that you can replace these things can replace our focus to the Lord.
这样了解吗？ Amen. 我们还是要尽力做我们所能做的。
Yes, we must still do with all we can do.
但是神所要的
But what God wants
是我们能够专心的来寻求他
That we can seek Him wholeheartedly.
尤其是在极难的时候。
Especially when we're in trouble.
就像我们刚刚讲，即使以色列人不信真神许久，没有律法许久的，但他们在极难的时候寻求耶和华，而不是寻求人。
For the long time, Israel does not believe in true God, have no law, have no teaching. But in the time of trouble, what do? They seek the Lord.
就让他们寻见。
And the Lord was found by them.
投靠耶和华，强势依赖人，强势依赖王子。
To seek the Lord is better than put confidence in man, better than put confidence in prince.
亚撒年老的时候
，King Asa, when he was old,
他的脚有病。
There is sickness in his leg.
病的时候没有求耶和华。
Disease in his feet, and he did not seek the Lord.
只求医生。
But only physicians.
有些人读到这一句，很觉得很别扭。
When I read this, feel very weird.
好，我们生病不能看医生哦。
Can't we seek physicians when we are sick?
我们生病一定看医生啊。
We're sick, we go seek physicians.
但是你再仔细读。
But you read carefully.
你再仔细读。
Read carefully.
你不要拿这一句跟人家讲说生病不用看医生哦。
Do not take this verse and tell people, when you're sick, don't seek doctors.
亚撒病的时候没有寻求耶和华，只求医生。
It says, when there's disease in his feet, it was severe. He did not seek the Lord. He only seeked physicians.
可不可以看医生？
Can you seek physicians?
需不需要看医生？
Do you need to seek doctors when you're sick?
需要。
Yes.
但是神在乎的。
But what the God wants
是不是你的心
is whether your heart
是的专心的寻求他
is to focus and seek him
是不是
right
所以这句话没有说你不能看医生
this verse does not say you cannot seek doctors
好这是亚撒
so this is awesome
我们看见亚撒的一生
so we saw the whole life of Asa
他说他做王四十一年时呢，与他列祖同睡。
He said, King Asa has rested with the father and died the 41st year of his reign.
所以亚撒的一生。
So his whole life.
在神眼中行善的事情。
He does the right and good things before the eyes of the Lord.
他并没有行神眼中作恶的哦。
He did not do these abomination things.
是不是刚刚我们读了 这两章他没有行神眼中作恶的是不是
We just read these two chapters. He did not do abomination things before the Lord.
啊主啊我每个礼拜都来教会然后我也奉献我也十一然后我也节期奉献然后我也教导我的孩子神的话语我也常常祷告了
I prayed, I come to the meetings every week, I offer, I tithe, I teach my kids the words of the Lord. But God possibly wants more.
他要更多，不是要更多的奉献，不是要你投入更多的时间，不是要你读去做什么 Bible study 读神学院
What he wants is not that you offer more money It's not that he wants more time Or for you to go become go study in the Bible school
神要再测试你的
What God wants to test you on
你是不是专心
Are you focusing to seek the Lord your God
这是亚撒所面对
This is what King Asa faced
如果以色列那些王的标准，亚撒是不是一个好的王
？Now, if we use the standard of those kings in Israel, is Asa a good king?
太好了
，He is a great king.
但是在晚年的时候
，But when he became old,
神再次的来测验他。
The Lord has come and test him again.
是不是专心的寻求神
？Whether he focused to seek the Lord.
在那鸿书。
In Book of Nahum,
耶和华本为善。那鸿书一章第七节，那鸿书那鸿就是那个先知书，我们称为小先知。先知书不是因为它比较小，是因为那个经节比较短。所以那鸿书第一章第七节， 耶和华本为善，在患难的时候为人的保障，并且认得那些投靠他的人。
In the book of Nahum, chapter 1, verse 6, verse 7, the Lord is good, that for those who seek Him, for those who seek Him, He will be, for those who seek Him, He will be His help.
在患难的时候为人的保障。
In trouble, He becomes the treasure of the man.
认得那些投靠他的人。
And He knows the people that seek Him.
耶利米书十七章第七节说
：“In the book of Jeremiah, chapter 17, verse 7,
倚靠耶和华，以耶和华为可靠的，那人有福了。
Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord and put the hope into the Lord。”
诗篇一百二十五章第一节说：“倚靠耶和华的人，好像锡安山，永不动摇。
”In the Psalms, chapter 25, it says, "To trust in the Lord is like Mount Zion."
所以我们从这些经节里面知道，神所看重的人向他所做的是什么。
So in these verses, we can see what Lord wants, what Lord sees important.
依靠他
is to trust in the Lord.
信靠他
is to rely on Him.
投靠他
is to take refuge in Him.
意思就是
it means
什么叫做依靠、投靠、信靠？
What does that mean? You trust.You take refuge and you seek.
很简单。
Very simple.
很简单。
Very simple.
很简单。我举这个例子，你就知道神的心意是什么。
I give you this example, then you will know what is the heart of the Lord.
大部分我们现在都有小小孩，对不对？
Now most of us have these little children.
好，你看见你的小孩。
Now you see these children.
突然跌倒了。
All of a sudden, they fell.
或突然遇见一件危险的事情，或者他觉得害怕了。
Or they are afraid.
他第一个反应
，What's his first reaction?
会跑到哪里
？Is to go where?
跑到爸爸妈妈。
Is to find their parents.
好像理所当然。
It's normal.
如果他第一个反应
，If his first reaction
是跑到一个陌生人那里
，Is to go to some stranger.
他的爸爸妈妈会怎样？
What would his parents feel?
啊，我白疼你了。
I have.
我白养你了。
Why have I raised you up?
这个就是神。
This is God.
懂了吗？
Do you understand?
神跟亚伯拉罕、以撒立约，带他们跟摩西立约，带他们出埃及，行这么多。神迹奇事在整个的世代，这么多的世代，拯救以色列百姓。
God made covenants with Abraham, Isaac, Jacob. God have lead them out of Egypt. Have made covenants with so many.
以色列百姓在极难的时候去叫别人爸爸。
But in the time of trouble, Israelites went and seek someone else as their father.
神的心是怎样
？How does God feel?
就是在这里。
It's right here.
所以不管以色列百姓多么的悖逆
，regardless of how，
当他们心回转向父亲的时候，回转向耶和华神的时候，神就让他们寻见。
Regardless of how Israelites forsaken the Lord, when they turn to the Lord, the Lord is found by them.
亚撒年老的时候，神给他这一个试验。
King Asa have given this test when he was old.
他的儿子约沙法王接续了。
His son, King Jehoshaphat.
你要仔细知道哦。
You must know this carefully.
在王室的里面。
In this lineage of kings.
不是他突然就做王了，是不是
？It's not he all of a sudden become a king.
他从小在哪里长大
？Where did he grow up?
这些王，亚撒既然是一个好的王，能够叫百姓遵循耶和华的律法，那不会叫他的儿子遵循吗？
If King Asa is a good king, tell the people to seek the Lord, wouldn't he tell his children to seek the Lord?
所以约沙法王
So King Jehoshaphat,
亚撒的儿子
of
接续的
son of Asa,
他从小没有学吗
Did he not learn from his when he was young?
所以他学会了什么
So he already learned.
我们要来看约沙法王他到底学会了一个秘诀，最重要的秘诀到底是什么？
Now let's read here of King Jehoshaphat. What have he learned?
亚萨，约沙法。
Asa, Jehoshaphat.
好，从第十八章第一节开始，约沙法王一开始就跟一个我们很有名的以色列王叫亚哈来结亲。
So chapter 18 verse 1, King Jehoshaphat was married with his alliance with King Ahab.
哇，你读到这一句惨了惨了，约沙法王到底在干嘛？亚哈，我们印象好像不是很好。
Now you read this and you know King Ahab does not have good impression to us.
你要记住他们是兄弟哦。
Remember King Ahab and King Jehoshaphat, they are brothers.
所以他们这样结亲，有政治的目的，有军事的目的，有很多很多目的的。
So have this kind of marriage is there are many purposes such as political or military.
所以你会觉得啊，约瑟法王也没有怎样。
Then you feel, oh, Jehoshaphat, King Jehoshaphat.
但是我们仔细读下去，他抓住了一个最重要的事情。
But King Jehoshaphat has hold on to one very important thing.
他们结亲了。
They're aligned by marriage.
那以色列王我们知道亚哈。
The king of Israel, Ahab.
亚哈做了什么事？
What did Ahab do?
行耶和华眼中为恶。
He does the evil things before the eyes of the Lord.
跟着耶洗别是怎样拜巴利。
With his wife Jezebel to bow to Baal.
是不是？
Right?
好，这时候以色列王
，and now the king of Israel
来找犹大
，to seek Judah，
他来找犹大王
，to seek the king of Judah。
他们两个人要干嘛
？And what do they want to do？
他们两个人要干嘛
？What do they want to do？
与其等别人来打我们
，Now we nevertheless we don't wait for other people。
不如我们联合起来，把旁边的先消灭掉。
Now let's put our force together and defeat all the odds that surround us.
这时候犹大王。
Now at this time, King of Judah.
你看他好像笨笨的啊，怎么会跟亚哈王结亲呢？
You think, oh, he's kind of dumb that he has arranged marriage with King of Ahab?
没有。
No.
他从小就学了一件事情。
He learned one thing from him when he's young.
什么事？
What is it?
第四节。
Verse 4.
第十八章第四节说。
Chapter 18, verse 4 says.
说什么？
Says.
请你先求问谁？
Please acquire for.
请你先求问耶和华。
Please acquire for the word of the Lord.
你讲什么都没有关系。第一件事情，请你先求耶和华。
You can say all that you want, but the first thing you must acquire for the word of the Lord.
好，我们读下去。
And then we read up.
他们有没有求告？
Did they seek the Lord? Did they seek the word?
把全以色列这些所谓的先知都叫来。
So Israel have called out all the prophets.
这些先知都不讲真话的。
And all these prophets do not tell the true words.
每天都在怎样？
Every day they do what?
跟王说这些奉承的话。
They say these good to hear words to the king.
为什么会这样？
Why is that?
因为他就不听真话。
Because King Ahab does not want to hear the true words.
所以当我们不想听真话的时候，你就会常常听到假的。
So when we don't want to hear the real words, we often hear the fake words.
所以当我们听见一个真实的话，确实我们觉得好像很叫做扎心也好，或者说觉得说不顺你的意的时候，这时候要留心。
Now, when we hear things that's not of your heart's desire or kind of not against your will, you must take note.
当你常常听到假话的时候，
when you often hear fake words,
这些话好像是叫做裹着糖衣的毒药。
These words is like
你吃下去好像很甜，
like poison coated with sugar. You eat.
亚哈就是常常听这个话。
This is what King Ahab listened to.
但是约沙法从小，刚刚我们读到他的爸爸是谁
But Joseph, King Joseph, what we just read, what is his father? His father is King Asa.
所以我相信约沙法从小是读耶和华律法，遵行耶和华诫命的。
So I believe King Jehoshaphat, when he was young, he read the words, the Lord, the laws of the Lord.
他听这些所谓的先知所讲的。
He listened to these prophets.
他就觉得很别扭。
He feels weird.
为什么别扭？
Why?
就像我们辨别真钞跟假钞一样。
It's like when we're recognizing a fake bill and a real bill.
当你熟读耶和华的律法， 遵循他的诫命，好像你每一天手上摸的都是真钞。
When you read the commandments of the Lord, keep His commandment. It's like your hands always feeling a true and real money dollar bill.
当你碰到了假钞的时候，你马上一摸就知道了。When
your hands all of a sudden touch a fake bill, then you all of a sudden you know.
当你的心思一念，你所听的都是神的话语，那个真实的话语。 当你听到一个不是从神来的话，你马上就能分辨了。
When you often listen to the words of the Lord, the truth, and all of a sudden you hear something that's not true, you can recognize it right away.
所以为什么圣经说怎样？
Yeah, that's why the Bible says,
要将你的话语藏在，
is to hide your words in your heart.
Meditate day and night.
Meditate day and night.
是吗？ 日夜思考神的话。
Oh, it's to meditate your words day and night.
就像树栽在溪水旁, 是吗?
It's like a tree set on the side of the brook.
Oh, 就会结果子。
And you will bear
fruit. 所以当你日夜思考神的话语, 神的话语充满你的时候, 你一听到, 不是从神来的话, 马上就能分辨。
And when you hear something that's not of the Lord, you can recognize right away.
约沙法问亚哈说, 还有你国中还有没有真的先知啊？不要叫这些人来胡说八道。Joseph
said, "Are there still not a prophet of the Lord?"
结果有没有？
And is there another one?
一个故人院的叫米该亚。And
there is another one called Micaiah.
是不是？
Right?
他最顾这个亚哈的院。亚哈看见他就讨厌。
King Ahab does not like Micaiah.
为什么亚哈看见他就讨厌？
Why does King Ahab does not like Micaiah?
他都说实话。
Because he always tells the truth.
他说的实话都是怎样？ 亚哈不喜欢听的。
It's something that King Ahab hates to listen to.
大家都说可以，可以，我们必能得胜。
Everyone says yes, yes, we will be victorious.
我们联合起来一定可以的。
Then when we gather our force, then we can do it.
米该亚说什么？
What did Micaiah say?
米该亚说：“你们出去，一定被敌人打败。”Micaiah
said, "When you go out, you will be defeated."
米该亚为什么这样说？
Why did Micaiah say this?
这边很有趣哦。It's
very interesting.
他说：“耶和华神，
he says,
为了让亚哈，是不是？”
He says,
because
the Lord wants King Ahab to go out in battle.
让他阵亡, 是不是?
That he will die in the battle.
所以后来以色列王跟犹大王有没有出去征战?
Now later did the king of Israel, Israelites and king of Judah, they go out to battle.
来我们看到28节。
Let's read chapter 18, verse 28.
这整个故事很长，哈。This
is a long story.
所以，但是我们这样读的时候，你会觉得说，哇，这些以色列王、犹大王，他们所面对征战、所面对这些危机的时候，他们的第一反应是什么？Even
though the story is long, but we can see the king of Judah and king of Israel. What's their reaction when they first encounter battles?
亚哈不仅是行耶和华眼中为恶的事，他还奸诈狡猾。
Ahab not only do the evil things before the Lord, he is also cunning.
是吗?
Right?
那约犹大王, 我看约沙法也不怎么样, 还好他专心寻求神。
Now he has, right when he goes to before the battle,
以色列王跟犹大王说什么?
The king of Israel and king say to the king of
Judah, 我们出去征战, 你就穿王的衣服, 御驾亲征。
When you go out, you wear the king clothes.
然后以色列王变装，装成小兵。
And king of Israel, that he changed his clothes, that he's like a normal army man.
为什么
？Why?
他怕敌人认出他来，他们就先杀了他，是吗
？He's afraid the enemy will recognize him and kill him first.
约沙法王傻傻的。
And King Jehoshaphat
就跟着出去打仗了。
One went out to battle in king's clothes.
亚兰王吩咐车兵长说：“你。”他们的将兵无论大小，你们都不要理他，不要跟他们征战，只要与以色列王征战。
Now, king of Israel, king of Syria said, command his captains and chariots, says, do not fight with anyone small or great, but only fight the king of Israel.
这些亚兰的车兵长看见谁
？And these captains of the chariots, when he saw
这么多人当中看见，哈哈哈哈，那个穿着那个王的衣服就是约沙法。以为他是以色列王。
So they saw King Jehoshaphat, and they thought he was king of Israel.
就一整个围过来与他征战。
And to battle with him, surrounding him.
结果约沙法从小学了一个秘招是什么
？But Jehoshaphat he learned this secret.
这个秘招是什么
？The secret is to
在急难的时候
，when in trouble.
在极难的时候
，When in trouble，
你要呼求耶和华。
You are to cry out to the Lord。
在极难的时候，向耶和华神寻求他，他就被寻见。
When in trouble, you sought to the Lord, and he shall be found by you。
在患难的时候，你要投靠他。
In trouble, you take refuge in him。
所以约沙法王怎样？一急他就呼喊。
So King Jehoshaphat, all of a sudden, he cries out。
他呼喊谁
？He cries out to who？
啊？
He cries out to whom?
阿爸，来救我
！He said, "Father, come and help me.
是不是
Deliver me."
耶和华神就来帮助他了。
And the Lord helped him.
所以约沙法一呼喊天上的父来救他的时候，耶和华神就来救他了。
So Jehoshaphat he cries out to his father, and his father came.
好，故事下去。
And the story goes on.
哎，这时候这些车。这些亚兰王 的车兵，这些军队看出啊，原来这不是以色列王。
And all of a sudden they recognize, oh, this is not the king of Israel.
哎，我突然有一个启示。
All of a sudden I have.
他们怎么知道说他们又没看过？他们怎么知道他不是以色列王
？And how do they know he's not king of Israel? They have never seen him before.
为什么
？Why?
因为我突然有一个启示。
All of a sudden have this revelation.
以色列王不会呼喊神。
Because King of Israelites does not cry out to the Lord.
他们急难的时候不会呼求耶和华。
Because in time of trouble, King of Israel do not cry out to the Lord.
所以当这些亚兰王的军队看见约沙法王被他们追杀，就呼喊耶和华帮助他的时候
，When the captain of the chariots they saw King Jehoshaphat cry out to the Lord.
他说神感动他们离开他。
It says the Lord has diverted them from him.
神感动谁？这些亚兰的军队是不是
？God diverted them from
离开了约沙法。
God diverted his chariots from King Jehoshaphat.
圣经没有写哈，这是我的启示。
It didn't say in the Bible, but it's my revelation.
神的灵感动这些围绕那个约沙法王说：“这个不是以色列王，以色列王这时候根本就不会呼求我。”
God's spirit.Has diverted these captains of the chariots says to their heart that if this is the king of Israel, he will not cry out to the Lord in trouble.
当敌人围绕我们
When enemy surrounds you,
当你面对敌人的时候
When you're facing the enemies,
你呼求你的神
You cry out to your Lord, your God.
呼求我们在天上的父
You cry out to our Father in the heaven.
呼求我们在天上的阿爸父
You cry out to our Abba Father in heaven.
这些仇敌会认得的。
These enemies they recognize.
哎呦，不要动他，他的爸爸是在天上的。
Oh, let's not touch him. His father is in the heaven.
不要惹他。
Oh, let's don't touch him.
他后面的靠山我们惹不起。
What's behind him that we cannot trouble?
他所倚靠的是我们惹不起的。
What he rely on is not someone that we dare to go against.
所以这一些车兵看见的。
So these captains of chariots, they saw.
约沙法不是以色列王，就转去不追他了。
they saw it is not the king of Israel, and they turned back not from pursuing him. So when we cry out to the Lord, not only God listens, not only our Father in the heaven, he heard. That's why you cry out. So your enemy will hear.
你仇敌听见, 他就要害怕, 就会跑走。
Your enemy hear, they will be trembled and they will flee.
他听见你所呼求的是谁?
They will hear who you call upon to.
所以第十在这里, 约沙法王一呼喊,
so King Jehoshaphat, he cries out.
耶和华就帮助他,
the Lord helped him.
那围绕他的敌人就逃跑, 就转走了。
The army that surrounds him turns back.
结果亚哈王怎样?
And now what happened to King Ahab?
那些敌人的兵随便拉弓射, 亚哈王被射中。
Now the army that's against them, they shoot an arrow and then he got shot randomly.
这里也有一个启示。
There's another revelation here.
你不寻求神。
Now if you don't seek the Lord,
你不寻求帮助,
if you don't seek his help,
你的方法再怎么好,
no matter how good is your help, how good is your strategy.
你想想看打仗耶, 好几十万人耶,
now they're in a battle, there's tens and hundreds of thousands of people.
亚哈王这时候在哪里?
Where is King Ahab?
你不知道他在哪里, 他假装成一个小兵,
you don't even know where he is. He blends into his army.
敌人就随便射,
an enemy shot an arrow,
竟然射中他了,
and he got shot.
是吗?
Right?
当我们没有神的帮助, 你不寻求神的时候, 敌人不用特别来攻击你。
When you do not seek the Lord, when you don't seek the Lord in trouble, the enemy does not even need to attack you especially.
还记得吴倩吗?
Remember,
吴倩以前常常说一句话,
Sister Wu always said, often say this,
她说你吃豆腐都还会塞牙缝,
yeah, you, when you eat tofu, it will
喝水都会呛到, you, 亚哈王就是这样子,
you will choke by the water that you drink. That's what
是吗?
King Ahab is.
亚哈王觉得说, 哇, 我不管怎样, 我怎么可能会
King Ahab says, he thinks
that
I'm hiding in between. No matter what other enemy attack, they won't hit me.
他就是被射中,
but he got struck.
后来怎样?
At random.
死了,
and then he died.
犹大王约沙法嘞,
and what happened to the king of Judah, Jehoshaphat?
平平安安地回耶路撒冷,
he returned safely to his house in Jerusalem.
平平安安地回耶路撒冷,
safely returned.
就是因为他做了一件事情,
only because he did one thing.
他呼喊,
he cries out,
耶和华就帮助他,
and the Lord God helped him.
19章,
chapter 19.
这时候约沙法回去了,
now King Jehoshaphat went back.
他平平安安地回去了,
he went back safely.
然后神情安定的时候,
and when all is settled,
他突然想到,
he all of a sudden thought, oh,
他的背脊就发冷, 刚刚差一点完蛋,
he feels the chill from his back.
还好我知道, 还好我的父亲有教我,
it's good that my father taught me.
还有我从小有学到,
that I have learned when I was young.
I
will call upon the Lord in trouble.
所以他回去的时候怎样?
So when he go back, what did he do?
要吩咐他的百姓, 吩咐他的子民, 要怎样? 你们当敬畏耶和华, 谨慎办事, 是吗?
He says that let the fear of the Lord upon you and take care and do it.
所以他吩咐他的这些官,
he command his officials,
you
must fear the Lord and do these things and care of him. He knows fear of the Lord. He knows to seek the Lord. And Now he is more settled.
所以约沙法王,
so King Jehoshaphat.
在这边并没有写说他有什么丰功伟业,
it didn't say that he is very
mighty.
He didn't do so many things like 是不是? His father.
他没有像亚萨做那么多事哦,
he didn't do so many things like King Asa.
但是他怎样?
But he would.
他知道安分, 他知道什么才是最重要的,
but he knows what is most important.
专心寻求,
is to
依靠,
focus,
耶和华,
to seek and rely upon the Lord, the true God.
好, 一样, 跟他爸爸一样,
the same as his father.
第一阶段过去了,
first stage passed.
约沙法王有没有通过?
Did King Jehoshaphat pass the test?
叫什么通过?
What kind of test? What kind of pass?
补考通过,
he
是不是?
Barely passed, but he passed.
跟他爸爸不一样哦,
he's different than his father.
他爸爸第一阶段高分通过,
his father King Asa has passed the test with high, with flying colors.
约沙法王第一阶段是补考通过, 他在极难的时候也差点完蛋, 他呼求, 还好,
but King Jehoshaphat, he barely passed. No, he calls for cries out to the Lord, and the Lord helped him, so he didn't die.
好, 这时候真正的考验来了,
now, again, the true test comes.
这时候不是他们去打别人,
now, this time is not they go war with someone else. Now, this
摩亚,
time is what?
俄亚蛮人, 还有米乌尼人, 三个不同的,
there are three different people, chapter 20, the Moab people, the Ammon and the Ammonites, they came against Jehoshaphat.
第20章第3节,
chapter 20, verse 3.
第20章第3节,
chapter 20, verse 3.
约沙法变怎样?
And Jehoshaphat then,
变怎样?
What did he do?
惧怕,
he feared.
好,
let's stop here.
亚哈王, 哎, 对不起, 亚萨, 他的爸爸, 约沙法的爸爸,
King Asa,
亚萨,
his father,
听见,
he heard
以色列王来攻击他,
the king of Israel, Baasha, came against him.
惧不惧怕?
Is he afraid?
也惧怕, 所以他才找亚兰王,
he is also afraid. That's why he went to see King of Syria.
约沙法王这时候惧不惧怕?
Now, this King Jehoshaphat, is he afraid?
惧怕?
Yes, he is also feared.
我们面对危险, 面对攻击, 惧不惧怕?
When we are facing with danger, we're facing attacks, are we afraid?
惧怕?
Yes, we are afraid.
好, 关键就是当我们惧怕的时候所做的决定到底是什么?
But the key here is when we fear, what is our decision?
在这里约沙法王便惧怕, 然后接下去,
now, King Jehoshaphat, he feared and set himself to seek the Lord.
在犹大全地宣告禁食,
and he proclaimed a fast throughout all Judah.
约沙法王便惧怕斗点, 然后怎样?
And Jehoshaphat feared, comma, and set himself seek the Lord, and proclaim a fast throughout all Judah.
定义寻求耶和华,
he focused and set himself to seek the Lord.
定义寻求耶和华,
he focused and set himself to seek the Lord.
如果今天整篇这么长, 你没有记住任何, 你只要记住这一句话,
now if you can remember the whole sermon, but only remember this,
当我们在惧怕的时候,
when we are feared,
当我们面对困难的时候,
when we are facing difficult troubles,
当我们面对没有信心的时候,
when we are facing no hope,
当我们面对情况是不可能的时候,
when we are facing an impossible situation,
你只要记住这一句话,
remember this,
叫做定义寻求耶和华,
set yourself to seek the Lord.
定义寻求耶和华,
you determine and set yourself to seek the Lord.
什么叫做定义寻求耶和华?
What does that mean? You're determined to set yourself.
意思就是不管怎么说。
It means no matter what, no matter changes, no matter what you say,
我就是一定要来寻求他。
I must seek the
Lord. 而且我一定要先来寻求他。
And not just must, I must seek the Lord first.
好，故事一直下去。
Now the story goes on.
故事一直下去。
The story goes on.
这时候怎样？
Now,
他宣告在犹大全地要禁食。
He says fast throughout the whole land of Judah.
这时候十四节，然后耶和华的灵在会中临到利未人亚撒的后裔马探雅的玄孙耶利的曾孙亚比比亚比拿雅的孙子撒加利亚的儿子亚哈西。哦，这个。
Now verse 14. Then the spirit of the Lord came upon Jahaziel, the son of Zechariah, the son of Benaiah, the son of Jael, the son of Mataniah, a Levite of the son of Asaph, in the midst of assembly.
好，第十四节，你虽然觉得，哎，怎么会落落的？这个你知道讲，通常以色列百姓是知道谁的儿子就好了嘛，是不是？
Verse 14, usually you find that they only say whose son. But
等一下你就知道为什么要这样讲。
But later on you will realize why so many names here.
好，他的这一位亚哈西，就以撒加利亚的儿子亚哈西，他到底是谁的子孙？
Now this Jahaziel, the son of Zechariah, whose great son is he?
好，利未人亚撒的子孙，利未人亚撒是做什么的
？It's a Levite son of Asaph.
啊，是设为敬拜赞美的领袖。
No, the Levite son of Asaph, he is the leader of worship.
这时候，神的灵就临到亚哈西，他说：“以色列，他说犹大众人呐、啊，耶路撒冷的居民和约沙法王，你们听着。”
He said, listen, all you of Judah and you inhabitants of Jerusalem, listen.
耶和华对你们如此说，不要因这大军恐惧惊慌，因为胜败不在乎你们，乃在乎神。
Thus says the Lord to you, do not be afraid nor dismayed because the great multitude, for the battle is not yours, but God's.
不要因为大军而恐惧惊慌，因为胜败不在乎你们，乃在乎神。
Do not be afraid nor dismayed because of the great multitude, for the battle is not yours but God's.
神的灵在一个敬拜赞美领袖，就是亚撒的子孙所说出，借着他的口所说出来的。
The spirit of the Lord is upon a worship leader who is the Levite, the son of Levi Asaph.
他没有借着一位以色列大能的勇士将军的后裔说出来。
The words did not come from a mighty warrior's son.
我要很快哈，不然这个后面很长，要到重点。
Very fast.
哎，你这时候会听见说，神他一定有他的一个征战的策略。
Now right here you will feel that there is a strategy of war.
他说你们不要。
Because he says, do not be afraid.
胜败不在乎你们，乃在乎神。
Because the battle is not yours, but God's.
我们说读到后面，后来他怎么胜利的
？Now, when you read on, how did they win the battle?
以色列百姓，约沙法王，以色列百姓是怎么胜过这些敌人的
？How did King Jehoshaphat and
Judah,
how did they overcome?
这么多的族，这么多的国来攻击犹大的
？How did they overcome so many people and so many enemies?And these tribes.
我们先倒着看。
Now let's read from the backward.
第二十九节。
Verse 29.
第二十九节。
Verse 29.
同样，二十章二十九节。
Chapter 20, verse 29.
列邦诸国听见耶和华战败以色列的仇敌，就甚惧怕。
And the fear of God was on all kingdoms of those countries when they hear that the Lord has fought against the enemies of Israel.
谁打败以色列的仇敌
？Who have defeated the enemy of Israel?
约沙法王
，King Jehoshaphat
不是
，No，
约沙法王的军队
，King Jehoshaphat's army
不是
，No，
是谁
？By whom？
列国听见耶和华战败以色列的仇敌，就甚惧怕。
All kingdoms, they heard the Lord has fought against the enemy. They fear God.
好，我们倒回去看。
Now let's read backward.
到底耶和华是怎么打败耶和以色列的仇敌，怎么打败来攻击犹大的仇敌？
How did the Lord defeat the enemies of Israel?
第二十一节。
Verse 21.
好，当神差他的仆人来向犹大众人还有约沙法王说的时候，说因为胜败不在乎你们，乃在乎神的时候，这时候
，Because the Lord has sent the Spirit for His servant, who says, because the battle be not is not of yours but God's at this time.
约沙法
，Jehoshaphat，
十八节
，Verse 18，
就面伏于地
，Bow his head。
犹大众人和耶路撒冷的居民也俯伏在耶和华面前。
With his face to the ground, and all Judah and the inhabitants of Jerusalem bow before the Lord.
叩拜耶和华。
Worship the Lord.
歌侠族和可拉族的利未人都起来，用极大的声音赞美耶和华以色列的神。
And the Levites of the children of Kohathites and the children of Korahites stood up and praised the Lord of Israelites with voice loud and high.
第二十一节
，Verse 21.
约沙法与民商议了。既与民商议了，就是跟他的百姓来开会商量。
King Jehoshaphat has consulted with the people.
他们在商量什么大事
？What do they consult?
怎么摆阵打仗
？How do they form their army?
结果结论是什么
？The result is.
那结论是什么
？And the result is.
他们面对的是谁
？Who do they face?
他们面对一大群来要听他们敬拜赞美的。
They face a group of people that wants to listen to the praise and worship.
不是，他们面对的是敌人的环绕要来攻击他们。
No, but they are facing the enemies that surrounding them and to attack them.
你要仔细听哦。
You must listen carefully.
这不是约沙法王的命令哦。
This is not King Jehoshaphat's commitment.
是不是
？Right.
之前。我也没有读到这里，我都以为说约瑟法王就定义叫大家在那边站着唱歌。
Now before I didn't read this either, I thought King Jehoshaphat determined to set people before the armies to praise and worship.
但是这边说什么
？But here it says what?
约瑟法王既与民商议了。
That he consulted with the people.
所以表示
，So which means
犹大的百姓。
The people of Judah.
他们听见神的仆人来说出这些话的时候
，He heard the servants of the Lord to say these words.
这些利未人用极大声音赞美神的时候
，These Levites they praise the Lord their God with loud voice and high voice.
真的相信
，They truly believe.
这一个胜败不在乎他们
，The battle is not of yours but God's.
来在乎耶和华神
，The battle belongs to the Lord.
所以约沙法王既与民商议了，就设立唱歌的人。
So Jehoshaphat consulted with the people. He appointed those who sing to praise the beauty of the Holy One.
他们唱什么
？What do they praise?
他们唱什么
？What do they sing?
当称谢耶和华，因他的慈爱永远长存。
He says, "Praise the Lord for His mercy endures forever."
有时候你会觉得很，当我们面对我们现在在敬拜赞美都有，我们好像常常在唱那个得胜的歌曲。
Now, sometimes when we're worshiping, we often sing songs of victory.
Oh, 耶和华是我的高台，是我的盾牌，是我所倚靠的。
The Lord is my tower, is my buckler, is my shield. He is my
耶和华是我得胜的旌旗。
He is my banner of victory.
这边唱什么
？It says right here.
当称谢耶和华，因他的慈爱永远长存。
It says praise the Lord for His mercy endures forever.
好像从歌词里面不是得所谓得胜的歌词吧
？Now these words.Does not seem these lyrics does not seem like victorious lyrics.
又有一个启示
It's another revelation.
当过兵的都唱过军歌吧
If you went, if you were ever listening,
唱军歌的目的是叫做什么
？You have seen the army songs.
振奋人心，是不是
？Now these songs is
你本来很害怕的，在晚上行军、夜行军的时候，你要然后或者是你很害怕的，你要唱军歌壮胆。
So if you were afraid or you walk in the dark,
所以常常我们在唱得胜的诗歌的时候，好像是在壮胆。
Now, oftentimes when we sing these victorious songs, we are to encourage ourselves.
当称谢耶和华，因他慈爱永远长存。
But praise the Lord for His mercy endures forever.
当称谢耶和华，因他慈爱永远长存。
Praise the Lord for His mercy endures forever.
神不需要你唱歌壮胆。
God does not need you to sing to encourage yourself.
再说一遍，神不需要我们唱歌壮胆。
God does not need you to sing to encourage yourself.
神让我们唱歌赞美他。
God is for us to sing and praise the Lord.
是让他能够
is for
为我们征战。
The Lord
是不是
will battle for us.
不是我们去征战哦。
It's not that we go to battle.
胜败不在乎我们。
The battle is not of yours.
胜败不在乎我们的信心多大。
The battle is not about
也不在乎我们唱歌唱得多大声
how long we can sing.
不在乎我们有多大的勇气。
It's not about how much courage or faith we have.
但是当我们赞美他、称谢他的时候
But when we praise the Lord,
神为我们征战。
The Lord goes to battle for us.
现在我们读好像很轻松。
Now when we read this, we feel relaxed.
我要问一件事情。
I ask you one thing.
在敌人环绕的时候，要唱歌赞美。
When the enemies are surrounding you, to sing for you to sing.
而且
praise.
当称谢耶和华，因他的慈爱永远长存，你要唱得很好听吧。
And you must sing.
你不能唱得发抖吧。
You must sing.
你要唱得很美吧。
You must sing beautifully, not shivering.Praise the Lord for His mercy.
所以，当你唱来赞美神、赞美他的慈爱、他的慈爱永远长存的时候，你的心应该是很快乐、很平静、很平安吧
？So when you sing these, for His mercy endures forever, your heart must be at peace, be at rest.
所以在敌人围绕的时候，如果你能够很平安、很喜乐的唱出赞美神的诗歌
，So when the enemy surrounds you, then you can have joyful, you can have peace.To sing this.
这个才是真正的挑战。
Now this is the true challenge.
诗篇说
In the hymn says,
他在敌人面前为我摆设宴席。
In the psalms it says, He has set the table before thy enemies.
我们能够在敌人面前享受神所摆设的宴席。
That we can enjoy the feast
我们能够在敌人环绕的时刻唱歌赞美他。
That we can sing and praise the Lord before the enemies that surrounding us.
这个对我们才是真正所谓敬拜赞美的挑战。
Now this is the true challenge for praise and worship.
列邦诸国听见耶和华战败以色列的仇敌，都甚惧怕。
All kingdoms have heard the Lord has defeated the enemies of Israel. They are afraid.
他们惧怕的不是犹大的军队，他们惧怕的不是约沙法王的强盛。
They're not afraid of the army. They're not afraid of.The abundance of King Jehoshaphat.
他们惧怕的是
They are afraid. They are feared.
耶和华神
The fear the God of Israel.
听见了他的百姓的呼求
Have heard his people cry out to him. The Lord God.
因着听见他的百姓的赞美
Because have heard the praise of his people. Have battled for them.
所以当我们唱歌当我们赞美的时候其实不在乎你唱出来的是什么。
So when we praise and worship, it's not about what you praise and worship. It's not about the lyrics.
而是在乎你唱出来的是不是被神听见。
It's about if your praise and worship is heard by God.
你发出的声音是不是被听见了。
Whether or not your sound that you Release,
你发出的声音是空的，没有被听见，还是你发出的声音真的被神听见？他能够为你征战。
If you release your sound that is empty, then God is not heard. Or if you release the sound that's heard by the Lord, then the Lord goes to battle for you.
所以，当我们在身体疾病的时候，你是不是能够发出赞美、感谢的声音
？So when you are in disease, can you release the praise and worship sound?
能够感谢神的医治已经完全了。
You can praise the Lord for His healing is complete.
当我们在缺乏的时候，你是不是能够发出感谢赞美神所赐的丰盛？
When you are in lack, can you praise and worship the Lord for He has already given you abundance?
当我们被逼迫窘困的时候，你是不是能够赞美神的大能？能够感谢他的拯救。
But we're in a devastated stage that you can praise the Lord for He has already delivered you.
而且你唱的不是在为你壮胆。
And what you sing is not to encourage yourself.
当你说称谢耶和华，因他的慈爱永远长存的时候。
When you sing, praise the Lord for His mercy endures forever.
神就要来帮助你。
Lord God is to help you.
神他自己就会成为你争为你征战。
God will go in battle for you. Let's pray.
天父上帝，满心感谢赞美你。
Heavenly Father, we praise you.
不是依靠势力，不是依靠才能。
Not by strength, not by might.
那是依靠耶和华的灵方能成事。
But by the Spirit of the Lord.
主是因为你为我们征战。
Lord, it's because you have gone in battle for us.
因为胜败不在乎我们。
Because the battle is not of us,
乃在乎神
but God.
因为我们呼求你，寻求你，专心寻求你。
Because we focus to seek you,
你就必被我们寻见。
That you shall be found by us.
我们要在极难中来寻求你。
In times of trouble, we sought to you.
我们要在窘困中来赞美你。
In devastation, we are to praise you.
我们要在缺乏中来赞美你。
In lack, we are to praise you.
我们在身体疾病中来感谢你的医治。
That in our body sickness, we praise for your healing.
因为你是信实，是公义的。
Because you are faithful, you are righteous.
你是与我们立约的神。
You are God who made covenant with us.
是听我们呼求的神。
You are God that listened to us.
我们感谢赞美你。
So Lord, we praise you.
我们称谢你。
Lord, we praise you.
因为你的慈爱永远长存。
For your mercy endures forever.
你的慈爱永远长存。
For your mercy endures forever.
你的慈爱永远长存。
Your mercy endures forever.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.